Hello everybody, let's continue our journey in exploring hands-on education. Today we will learn about different methods of hands-on education or synonyms of hands-on education. Number one is experiential learning. So when we hear this word, it means that it is one of the methods of hands-on education or synonymly sometimes used to explore the education. Number two is do-it-yourself, DIY. So this is also part of hands-on education. Number three is internship. So many times during the education or at the end of the education, students use this to learn practically. So this is also part of hands-on education. Number four is observer. So you assist a senior to observe what's happening there, but you actually don't do, but you just observe there. Next is assistant. So when you hear this word called assistant, that means is learning hands-on. Then next comes industrial trips, field trips, and educational trips. So this is also something related to hands-on education and widely used across the world. And next is apprenticeship. So post diploma, this is widely used, called apprenticeship. So it is about learning practically after the education towards what skill you have done. And next is project. So project is one of the most commonly used platform to educate and encourage children to learn practically. And last, we all know it's about practicals and labs that we all commonly use this for hands-on education. So this way we are exploring our hands-on education and consolidating. If I have forgot anything, please do share and in the comment box about what are different methods of hands-on education or synonyms used for hands-on education. Thank you so much. Signing off today, Active Vamshi for hands-on education.